and that one kind of has a hole in the side. You can see a mite that just crawled out of a cell, and that's a Varroa mite. Just trying to stay calm. You can see a male Varroa mite in the background, the white one that's crawling around.
Female Varroa have been known to lay one egg every 30 hours after the cell has been capped. This will cause the Varroa population to exponentially expand, and as your bee population starts to decline, the Varroa population hits its peak. Once the Varroa is out of the cell, you will typically see them on the underbellies of the bees. However, if you see them on the top side of the bee, then you know you have a problem, because that Varroa is no longer feeding off the underside of the bee. It is now riding the bee until it can reach the next cell to drop in and start mating again. Thanks for watching the video. If you'd like to see more, just hit us up in the comments. Join our membership program here on YouTube. All you got to do is go to the channel, click join. And then I want to give a shout out to Tall Cedars, Lori, and Kelvin for being our members and supporting the channel. All of the proceeds goes back to the apiary, so if we need to, you know, buy more equipment to show you more stuff on YouTube, we will. We were talking about building a lay-ins hive and all sorts of other things. So, thanks for your support.